tree with that's labeled with your child's class. There's a gift under the tree that you will take with you. On the tree itself, there are some ornaments that may have your child's name on. You may take them with you. Hanging up along the room, there's decorations that your child has made. If you find one with your child's name on it, you are free to take that with you today. Okay? Anything that's left behind, guess what? We have all next week for one whole week of low-key Christmas fun here at the preschool. Okay, so if you miss something, don't worry about it. And I know that some of the classes, we have stuff in the hallway to help decorate for next week and some downstairs. If you don't see a particular item with your child's name on it, it's probably they made it, but we're just using it to decorate someplace else. You'll get it sometime next week. Okay?